Do you ever get that creepy sensation when you are alone that you are, well, not alone? Then you may have a parasite. A parasite is defined as a creature that lives on or inside another organism without benefiting the host. Parasites usually enter the body through the mouth or skin. When inadvertently swallowed, parasites can colonize the intestines or invade the bloodstream. Some parasites enter through the soles of the feet in a person walking barefoot. The most common human parasites are amoebas and worms. In theory, amorphous ectoplasmic alien invaders from outer space could also be considered parasites, but these are not well documented. Amoeba infections are spread from person to person or through contaminated food or water. This type of infection is more common in developing countries where sanitation is poor. The most common symptoms are persistent and unexplained abdominal pain, diarrhea, gas, and fever. Your doctor can perform stool tests and treat infections with medications. Red blood cells invaded by certain protozoans result in malaria. This mosquito-delivered illness is uncommon in the United States thanks to pesticides and other mosquito control measures. Nonetheless, about 400 million people throughout the world are infected with malaria each year. Symptoms include fever, headache, anemia, and fatigue. The most common parasite infection in North American children is the immensely annoying but not dangerous pinworm. The main symptom is anal itching. This tiny white worm can occasionally be seen squiggling around the anus or in poop. Your doctor can identify the eggs by placing clear tape over the anus and inspecting the tape under a microscope for the worm's eggs. Treatment with medicine is simple and effective. Other types of worm infections are uncommon in the United States. Nonetheless, the human tapeworm can infect the intestines and grow up to 30 feet long. Some patients report passing a white, segmented, ribbon-like object in their stool. Symptoms of this type of infection are often mild, but include abdominal pain, diarrhea, and decreased appetite. Ascaris is a white worm that infects the intestines and can grow to the size of a pencil. It is uncommon in the United States, but very common in developing countries. An estimated 1.4 billion people are infected with this intestinal parasite worldwide. Symptoms are often absent or mild, but may include fever, abdominal pain, and nausea. The worm is sometimes seen in the stool or in vomited stomach contents. The infection is easily treated with medications. Just in case you aren't totally creeped out by now, I'll introduce you to our final and most interesting contestant, the guinea worm. People become infected by drinking water containing the larvae of this roundworm. When the worm matures, it travels through the intestinal wall and toward the skin where a blister forms. A doctor diagnoses this infection when the worm pokes its head out at the blister site. Worms can be removed by slowly wrapping them around a stick and pulling them out of the skin over several days.
Remember, to all you sofa doctors out there, diagnosing or treating anyone based on internet videos is generally a bad idea.